as they can. Cause every girl crazy about a sharp dress, man.
Steven said it was swampy. Jennifer, what do you call it again?
Fango.
Fango.
It's like, they say it in Spanish.
Dirty,
it's the same
funky,
type of
nasty
thing. It's dirty, muddy, like you muddy it up and you make it yours. And
well,
you play in the dirt.
Fango, that was Fango, like in the beginning. I was so content with that groove, right?
Yeah.
But here's why I thought that was brilliant. In concert, you could have stretched that out for 10 minutes,
yes,
and then done the fast tempo. You could have sung the same song twice. That was so, so smart. You satisfied so many things in one performance. Really smart. That's smart. It's Fango. So. It's Señor. Señor.
Fango.
Yeah, Fango, Señor.
Fango.
Fango.
Am I sexy when I say that? Fango.
Yeah.
Fango.
Sexy like an artichoke.
Yeah.
I got it in.
Yeah.
That was so freaking good. And I'm telling you, at this point in the competition, what you need a performance that like stands out and shows
yes
every part of your strongest attributes. That was like 10 out of 10, man. It's fantastic.
Trent. Trent, I've been waiting for you to have this performance. I have. I knew it was in you. You know, I love your voice. Every week I look forward to hearing what you're going to sing and what you're going to do to it. But honestly, that is what everybody was waiting for. It was perfect. That's where you need to be.
Thank you.
Harmon, ladies and gentlemen.
Did you feel like you were getting it done when you were singing that song? Right? I mean, it felt like you were just getting it done.
It was
Fango.
Sexy.
Just grinding. Yeah. Just grinding.
Tell
grinding,
me Fango one more time, Jenny.
Okay.
Tell him it was Fango one more time.
Well, I'm just stuck on the grinding part.
Okay.
I don't think we've ever had anybody say swampy, though. I've never...
Swampy was a new one. That's why I caught us.
Say Fango as sexy as you can.
No, come on.
No, come on.
I can't.
No, really.
If you don't, Harry will.
I'm kidding.